Hello, I'm Kong. I teach martial arts more than 40 years since 1979, China. I learned this movement is in from 60s. My master, my Sifu, teach me this special Qi Gong for healthy. Only 8 movements can move your whole body, all the joint. You can try. After you really seriously do that once, twice, that your body immediately relax. Whole body relax. No kung fu, no karate. Just in, slowly. Not extract in, just lost. Head against platform. And then your body, right side, foot, step, middle, slowly, hand, rising your hands to front. Not only so, you need more long, so you feel here, the muscle from here, long, as long as possible. Not only so, but long. And then go back. Slowly turn. And more, tick. And now you feel here and here. And your elbow not so. Pull back the palm. And go to front. Straight. High. As high as possible. And then you feel here. You feel here. Yeah? You feel here. Not enough. And foot. And down. As low as possible. And your legs. Try to keep your legs straight. And then, like a swimming. But you need watch. And come here. Looks like pick something up. Higher. Nice. Higher. And against the platform. You try your arm be straight. And watch. Now, shoulder and here and your neck, you feel the efficient. Now, and go to down. And the two hands go to back side. As more as possible. So go to back side. And not only so, you knit with your body together. Down. And together, stand up. And down. Qigong, the meaning is the way of breathing. How to combine your movements with breathing. And then this 8 movement, you need to learn more. In when you in, when you out, how big, how slowly, how smooth, how long. So, you want to know more, then join our lesson.